It's a beautiful one. I was in London, you know, going through my little phases of artists. Pen and Ace, these two gentlemen are sitting here on my left. These are the guys musically responsible for Drunk Again. These are the guys that produced the track, a big track. I had a song on the track before when I was in London. These guys never hesitated to send the track for me. They never stick. I'm working with them for some years now. Look out for these guys and them. 2009 is the beginning. 2010, we have some stuff up we sleeve. It's all about unity of the islands. I'm going to show people that they're working on. When everybody run into the producers in Trinidad and New York, I'm going down the islands. Even if I'm not in the islands, I'll be somewhere in the UK or the US. But they can see what's going on, Drunk Again. But them guys swacking. So I'm just doing what I need to do right now by the grace of God. Me connecting to these guys from 4 years back. I met these guys and them. You know, 2 years ago we did a song together, Can't One Like Them. I mashed up St. Lucia, but I was in Marshall them at the time, so I was unable to go to St. Lucia to do shows and stuff. This year, I'm solo. I'm affiliated with 2 bands. Yes. Swankiest ever, right? I'm the swankiest ever. I'm not boasting, but I am one of the only guys in the music industry in Trinidad right now that affiliated with Marshall Montano and Bungie Gally. When I mean affiliation, I mean in such a way that I can perform with Bungie or perform with Marshall. I'll go to the studio where Marshall records along with Marshall and help him write, and he'll help me write. The same way with Bungie, I will sit down with Gallen, he'll release no songs. It's like, it's a love night. So I believe I have the best of both worlds, you know. But it's the best bands that Trinidad right now, 2009. It's Marshall Montano, HG, and Bungie Gallen, along with Free Alliance and The Asylum. So, you know, I'm just riding the wave and loving the family vibes and the camaraderie amongst the bands.
Let's talk about some of your titles and what was the first year you entered? You can remember that?
No, I can't. I won the Power Soccer Monarch in 2006.
Right.
I came third, I came second, then I won the Power in 2006, I think, and the Groove in 2006. I was dethroned in 2007 by Big Gary. And I won it 2008. And now I'm here defending that. That
duty is tonight. I'm Shauna and you.
Okay.
Take two, let's go again, right?
Yeah, because it was
he's new at this, I'm gone. Okay, Vinny, we're going again.
So he's our boss. Now, of course, you know, Tempo has taken the whole thing to the entire region. This year we went live with it. How are you feeling about the, you know, about that kind of movement of Caribbean music and so forth? And people watching you in millions of households for Soca Monarch this year.
Well, that's a really good opportunity for the music and for the people and for the Caribbean, you know. And one, you know, that we got opportunity to actually sell ourselves to each other. And I would like to see this move on to where I'm going to stay in Trinidad and see a Grenada and Soca Monarch. You know, Saint Kitts Soca Monarch, Barbados Soca Monarch, same way, and share the love and get the youths and them to grow in the music, because you know that is what it's all about, trying to bring people to the music and keeping the Caribbean together as one unit.
Describe your season to me this year. What has it been like?
The season has been wonderful, great, a lot of traveling all over. You know, I'm just having fun, busy, doing what I like to do best. I love it.
You're liking the Trinidad and Tobago audience?
Whoa. The response is very warm. It's like I'm family, so I don't have a problem being anywhere with any. You know, like I'm in Trinidad. I consider myself to be at home.
Thanks, Jamie. So I'm backstage where the action is buzzing. Everybody's preparing or relaxing after their performance. And case in point, Sean Mastermind Noel. Now, I have to say, how was your performance?
It went down nice. We went out there. We had fun. And we went out there to entertain people. And it seemed to go down pretty well with them. So if we went down well with them, it's cool with me.
Talk to me about preparing for tonight.
For the past couple of days, for 6 weeks, I wasn't well. So voice gone, all kind of thing. So the last couple of days, I was spent trying to get back voice, trying to get over that cold. I had 3 shows last night as well. I was real busy just trying to, you know, put everything in place for tonight, rehearsals and everything. It was crazy this week.
Congratulations.